Meet me after slashing your wrist shit. Or at the end if you so insist on persisting when told to cease and desist with this blasphemous shit.
You goddamn right. I want to let all the ladies out there know you can't fool niggas like me. Don't be out here acting like you the shit and you ain't this weekend. I done been through hell and back. I know if you ain't shit. You can't fool me. I can look at a girl and tell. I can tell this bitch got dishes in the sink. Her kids ain't scared of strangers and shit. Got them looks. I hate girls who give you them cheap ass swap meat rags when you go to their house. Ladies, buy decent wash up rags. I don't like them look hard, motherfucker. Why is it wet and still hard, bitch? Did you clean the stove with this motherfucker? I got the answers to all your problems. A lot of you guys get caught up on Facebook. Some guys don't like Facebook because that's how you get caught up, because women be sending all them bullshit ass messages. Let me tell you something, it's a remedy to everything. All you gotta do is Facebook yourself some bullshit messages. Hang out with your woman one night, and the whole time you hang with her, sneak to the bathroom. Ooh, I love sucking your dick last night. Then when your girl see it, be like, we was together that night, baby. These bitches be on some bullshit, boy. Boy, they be trying to fuck our shit up, baby. I done said so much fucked up shit, I don't even know where to start with the next one.
Trust me.
A lot of women talk about guys and they penis. Ladies, please let me put this out here. All women ain't got good pussy. I have been disappointed on a number of occasions. You know what's the worst shit? That dry pussy. You ever run across that, fella? Ain't that the worst shit ever? Bitch. Damn, this ain't shit, bitch. Damn, bitch, a prairie dog just ran past your bed, bitch. This is a tumbleweed in your bathtub. This one girl tried to blame it on me and shit. You know, she's like, you ain't turning me on. I was, hey, my boy told me your pussy ain't shit, bro. Bitch, you need some panties with a humidifier on them motherfuckers. This the best seat in the house. I'm telling you, this the best seat in the house because I see all you goof-ass niggas sitting next to your girl getting permission to laugh. I feel sorry for you, motherfucker, nigga. All right, let me get ready to wrap this shit up. Hey, Shaq, look, that was some bullshit right there, nigga. What the fuck? Hey, Shaq, how y'all gonna have Lamar Odom wife run across the motherfucking stage? You know? Hey, I'm Corey Holcomb. I'm out this bitch.
If I
Andrew Tate had jokes, bruh. I nearly joined the manosphere after that, bro. What was the one that was most offensive? For me, I can't get over that stomach, like, wrapped up. I love you guys. I hope no one took it. I never said any of this shit. It's not me, bro. It's not me. Corey Holcomb. Blame that motherfucker, man.